song I didn't hear until right recently. Someone brought it to the club and I really love it. And it sounds like a flower person might have written it. Maybe someone named Azalea or a Camellia or Daisy. But I think the rose did it. So when I start singing, y'all know what it is.